£1, 99 times, that is 99 pounds. So, right from the time he was called Lupitos and Onidodo, Onimoy, Moy, no. Onidodo, Tobe Nagari, no. Nigba ti o da Tobe Nagari, kwan. In that time, Fela had come up with his vision. From the booklet we were giving, it is said that he had his vision right from America. It is at best very agreeable. Because to those of us that have been going to Calcutta, going to Kakadu, it was abundantly clear that he had a prophetic personality. Fela and his word, his own order, is clearly distinct from the world order of Africa. And Africa's order is different from the new world order we are talking about. First of all, Africa and its own world order is primarily predicated on dependency. The African leaders depended unnecessarily too much on the developed world for survival. In this case, as Fela told us, we were suffering, and he qualified it, suffering and smiling. He said, we people, we were in the bus, we were coughing, in the bottleneck, for long hours, on daily basis. Why are we suffering? He put himself in the position of a judge. He said, yes, but we are guilty, we are responsible, it's our fault. If you have to suffer. When in that song, first of all, suffer, there will be times. The next answer, he came and told us that, yes, he now gave us other examples of how we create problems for ourselves. And true enough, who is responsible? Did any white man come to Africa to steal our money here and go away? We steal the money here and take to them. And then they keep. Now, this time, I will give you some statistics. In terms of life expectancy, Africa has the worst record. Mortality rate, compared with all others, we are the worst. Economic development, we are the worst. We always lag behind. There is nothing, absolutely nothing, that we try to do by ourselves and do it well. So, from this perspective, what Fela, Anikulako, not Anikulako, because I hear reports here and there, they refer to him as Fela Anikulako. It's not. Anikulako. The etymology, the genesis. Literature has shown us. I've tried to investigate that. Long time ago. No, that song I'm talking about. I simply want to say, long time ago, his forefathers had been using African juju to fight rebels only in Ulapo. In other words, he had the means, alright, to fight the enemy. It is synonymous with this book, This Is Our Chance, where I think it's Bambu said, I have taken medicine against steel. In other words, no use of steel can injure. So Anikulaku means he has taken medicine against emergency death, sudden death. When Fela changed or included his middle name, you know, before he was Fela Kuti. Anikulaku was not there before. Now, when he introduced Anikulaku, don't forget that several times he was beaten, arrested, put in prison here and there. Don't forget that he took coffee to the president. That's another song, coffee for Mr. President. You beat him, you killed him. SSS security by that time is without the era of kill and go, without all those. He did not submit, he did not change. Even if you are to kill him, he did not change. He stood by that principle that, look, he has a case to make. Alright. When he survived that, because he thought he had died, it was the following week he introduced that, and it was in Kakadu, because he told us there that now, when he came back, bruises, body, etc. And even many people by that time thought that it would have been good for them to share in his suffering. This has to be well understood. So, for Fela, as I told you earlier, Fela is an idea. And as an idea, he is indestructible, whether or not one agrees. When he was alive, he was oppressed and suppressed, but he never died as a result of the oppression or suppression. When he was alive, he made it absolutely clear in his "Who are you, Re? Epa Nudeo, it is him, but dun 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 dun." Apart from that, you know the title. Then we tell me, oh, then we tell me. You forgotten the record?
No.
Now he's saying that you can come, you can shoot him, you can do whatever. He will say what he has to say. Because note all these points, because we use them for conclusion. It will let you know that, contrary to James Mbugi's with Lord Child and the cry, my beloved country, where Jacobo, we were told that a white man is always a white man, but a black man is never a black man. Why? The black man can opt to be a white man in the morning, an Asian in the afternoon, a Latin American in the evening. Black man is not put on record to be self-assertive, to be his real self. At the end of the day, you see in Nigeria, they go to America, when they come back, I wanna do. Now, the natural one given by God, they don't.
Wait to see.
Now, Pelato, for instance, that when he was saying, I know the gentleman, it is not that he's not a gentleman. He was a perfect gentleman. What he simply said is that, he said, look, in Europe, the white man, they put singlet, they put shirt, they put tie, they put coat, all this. He said, they are running from cold. They are suffering, they are sweating under. But that he in Africa, the environment is so conducive, so beautiful. But you see the African man here. They now dress more than the Europeans.